So, the other day, me and Punkmates went to go get sushi, and Punkmates couldn't stop singing those fucking Fortnite anthem, whatever, parody songs. And I thought, those parody songs are so annoying, but I feel like they're so much easier to make than making up your own song, right? So I thought of a crazy idea. What if I get the most played games and match it with the most played songs and make one banger random ass parody out of everything? Completely RNG, completely random. It's either gonna be trash or it's gonna be fire. And I think this might be something I wanna try and do in the future too. And I was thinking that it would be perfect to do with other people. So, and I can't talk right now for some reason, but if you ever do this, and I don't know if this idea has been done, but if you ever do this, please let me know, send me the videos or whatever, just tag me in them, and I would love to see them. And yeah, in the future, I would love to do almost like 1v1s with this. I think that would be really cool to put a time limit on it and just completely RNG. It is currently 7:45 in the morning. I have not done anything recording-wise, so I don't know if it's fire or ass. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Okay, to start off, we are going to be looking at the most played games on Steam. I just figured that this is probably the smartest option, and we're gonna grab the top 50, so from CSGO all the way down to Skyrim. Alright, so we're gonna do that real quick. We got number 8, wow, I actually wasn't expecting to get that high. Okay, we got Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. I don't know whether to be happy with that or a little disappointed, just because I wanted to do something else. But you know what? Let's just run it. You know what I mean? Next up, we have to actually find the year of the songs that we're going to be doing. So we will be doing 2021, and I decided to just do 2010 to 2022 because that's kind of like the most the most like known songs almost, just because like. You know what I mean? If you're watching this video, you're probably listening to music in this duration. So 2021. And now, what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to grab the top 100 songs. So we're gonna generate number 3. Wow, we're getting really lucky with our rolls. And it's Blinding Lights by The Weeknd. Now, I'm pretty sure I remember what this sounds like, but we'll just have to double check. So what we're going to do is we are going to grab the instrumental from that. Okay, now we go into our video, which we've already recorded this segment that you just heard. And we are going to drag this into here, because we're just going to use Sony Vegas right now, just to like listen. To like the music, and then we'll like probably put in the lyrics here, and then if I need to, I'll just like go back into OBS to shoot everything properly. But now that we have this, literally what you do for parodies, grab the song, right? You grab Blinding Lights, right? And you just look up the lyrics. Lyrics. And one of the easiest parts about making a parody is, yeah, it's better to just go with the same kind of almost like rhythm as a song with the words, but it literally writes the words for you. So like you can write a song about anything as long as you just use most of the lyrics and just change a couple of them. Like, that's crazy. That's the crazy thing about parodies, is that they're so fucking easy. You literally just yoink and grab. It's the most brain dead whatever. So what a lot of this video is probably going to be is me listening over back and back and back and over, and I'm going to just be writing down lyrics that I would want to add, and just hopefully that they work with the song. And yeah, and then we'll put it all together. So I'm probably going to stop recording here. Because I just wanted to show what my process is going to be and or was before I actually show the song. So, yeah. Hopefully you enjoy it. See ya. car. I've been on this point for long enough. Maybe call a chop or death above. Maybe I'm going through these skins. You don't even have to do too much. Three kills without dying's out of touch. Gold AK. I grab my knife and Shoothouse is old and sweaty. No one's around to res me. I can't see clearly with my thermal scope. And I said, ooh, I'm blinded by your flash. Infinity Ward, fix your fucking game. And I said, ooh, another stupid man. Oh, sena border, that's just truly yes. I'm running out of time, 'cause I can see my gun light up the sky. How is he even still alive? Infinity. Shoothouse is old and sweaty. No one's around to res me. I can't see clearly with my thermal scope. And I said, ooh, I'm blinded by your flash. Infinity Ward, fix your fucking game. And I said, ooh, another stupid man. Oh, I've seen a border, that's just truly yes. I'm just sprinting by to give a show, using a riot like a hoe. We'll never use the S, oh, 14. I said, ooh, I'm blinded by your flash. Infinity Ward, fix your fucking game. Hey! And I said, ooh, I'm blinded by your flash. Infinity Ward, fix your fucking game. Please.